It's been widely accepted as an inevitability ever since Qatar was controversially awarded the 2022 World Cup. But FIFA has finally...